Alright, we're looking at an interesting book. This is a Frank Leslie's Boys of America. It has several interesting aspects to it. It, of course, has a lot of Jack Harkaway and Dick Lightheart. First page has got some, it's the residue of the binding stuck onto it. So it starts off with volume 14. It's from 1864. 74, sorry. And as we go through it, I'll point out some of the interesting things. The two most interesting thing about this is there is a five-story series about Kit Carson. It's actually named General Kit Carson. And then there's another five-part story that is about the Flying Dutchman, which deals with the story of the Flying Dutchman and Captain Kidd. I'm going to go through the first few pages of the issue and show you that there are numerous images on in every issue of it. There's 26 issues in this volume. Dick Lightheart story. And I believe there's several stories by Commodore Aha, which is comedic in nature, Peter Pad. All right, this is the first story, beginning of the Kit Carson, General Kit Carson, The Adventures of General Kit Carson by Edward S. Ellis. In the Kit Carson stories, there's usually one, two, as many as three, I think one has four different dramatic images. I'm just going to jump through. Kit Carson again. Benjamin Bad Luck Schooling. Thank you. Interior pages are white to off-white. Some certain texture to them. Very crisp. Jack Harkaway at Oxton. Oxford. Carson again. Ralph Rattle, Bracebridge Hemming. We still got the number one newspaper, Frank Leslie's Boys of America. It'll be up on our website, dimenovelhunter.com, if we've had it. For some reason, I think I sold it a few weeks ago. Kit Carson, Adventures of General Kit Carson. Lightning Lake blow, Kit Carson knocked the Utah off his horse. Ralph Rattle by Jack Harkaway. Bracebridge Hemming. Harkaway at Oxford. this is the last chapter of the General Kit Carson's. This is the first chapter of The Flying Dutchman, or Fred of the Falcon. As I said, Captain Kidd is featured in this story. Takes up most of the chapters. Or I'm sorry, most of the that particular issue. I care not what you are, roared Kidd, ghost or devil, but if I must die, I may as well perish by your hand. Second installment of The Flying Dutchman. Carcoy amongst the brigands. Presentation by Minister Washburn of Lafayette's Watch. Revolutionary War. Thank you. third installment of The Flying Dutchman. Captain Kidd rushed madly toward the mysterious foe, but his foot slipping down a clot of blood. Red Yellow Raiders of the Rio Grande Border. Excuse me. Madge Daring, The Adventures of a Pilot's Daughter by Berta Harcourt. Looks like it's been a while since this book has been gone through. Part of The Flying Dutchman. Paper is very crisp from 1874, you know, nearly 150 years old. But as I said, I don't think this book has been gone through in many, many, many years. USS Constitution at battle. Joe the Callboy, Life Before and Behind the Curtain. Dick Lightfoot, an escape race among the Redskins. There's some pencil marks here and there. The rest of a Major Andre. Again, Civil War. Revolutionary War. And that's the end of it. This will be listed on our eBay site, Dime Novel Hunter. And in the future, if need be, we'll transfer it over to our website, dimenovelhunter.com. It holds the General Kit Carson story, as well as a story about Flying Dutchman, Captain Kidd, Jack Harkaway, and Dick Lightheart stories. Comedic stories by Commander Ahuluk. Any questions? There's contact information in the description of this video. Have a good day.